One, two, three!
It's boss time.
The standard, the blueprint of one of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division, period.
The following contest is a tag team Hell in a Cell match. Introducing first, from Boston, Massachusetts, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
A Grand Slam champion in WWE has won the Raw, SmackDown, and NXT Women's titles, as well as the Women's Tag Team titles.
How about the time she competed in the main event of WrestleMania against Bianca Belair?
You should get one of those rings that say Graves on it like Sasha has.
I'll pass.
We are ready to feel the glow here tonight on the WWE Network.
Yeah, my favorite part of the night.
And from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
Don't be blinded by the dancing and the crazy lights. Naomi performs extremely well on the big stage. I only need to take you back to WrestleMania in her hometown of Orlando, where Naomi captured the SmackDown Women's Championship. Then only 1 year later, won the first ever WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal in New Orleans.
Never shies away from competition, always seizing the opportunity to get better. That's what feeling the glow is all about.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte!
The Queen of Spades is on the big stage. Superstars are gazing upon the demonic structure, battling the hazardous Hell in a Cell. It's going to be Sasha Banks and Naomi. And the opposing team is, of course, filled with Charlotte Flair and Shayna Baszler.
It is impossible in this match to not feel locked up, to not feel like a rat in a cage.
These combatants will do what they must to survive. All your senses disappear and become replaced with rage. You are never the same after Hell in a Cell. What is lost can never be saved.
Sharp punch.
And Shayna Baszler tries the early cover. Throws up the shoulder.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Oh, man.
She has out of the ring.
An interesting strategy.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh! Right to the back. And Flair gets that turn back. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She better buckle up.
Hell in a Cell, we got a cover. And the shoulders up.
Clearly hoping for an early end to this one.
Russian leg sweep. Cover.
And Baszler escapes. She is still very much in this. What a chop.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, a neck breaker.
Telling her off position. You are way out of your depth here.
Sasha finds a counter. Caught the leg.
Kick right to the leg.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
From the middle. Oh.
She's calling for it.
Losing some steam now.
No matter what, you have to be happy with yourself for the effort you put inside the cell.
Yeah, but you'd be happier with the win.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell. She had it scouted. And back in the ring we go. Oh, look at head scissors.
Still feel the glow when the lights are off.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Two! No! Two count!
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Ooh! Yeah. Oh, shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Landing the uppercut.
He got it! A career-changing win inside hell.
Banks and Naomi.
And Naomi helps lead the team to victory.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.